First off, another hand for our feature tonight.
Good job.
I don't know what he said, but it really sounded good. With that being said, let's bring up Jack.
Jack!
This piece is called My Name is Jackson. My name is Jackson Earl Morse. My middle name comes from my great-grandfather, Earl. My first name comes from the great poet Jack Kerouac. I must have spelled it wrong. I spend most of my time as an elementary student at a school called Alta Vista. It was at this school that I was often made fun of due to my emotional sensitivity. People used to tell me if I kept crying the way I did, I would go to a school for special children, and I didn't want to go there. When I was younger, I had many tutors who tried to teach me to match the intensity of my feelings with the moment. I learned that it was improper for me to be affected by things the way I was. With the teachings of everyone in my mind, I went through life hating myself for feeling the pain I feel. I tried to numb myself with video games and funny internet videos, but the numbness made me feel empty. I began searching far and wide for a way to cure myself of what felt like a curse into my soul. A curse many people claimed was a gift. I have been told that it's not the emotion that counts, but how I express it. Sometimes when I try to tell people how I feel though, the words won't come out. It feels like my mouth stops working and the pressure builds inside of me. I've been told that I'm an indigo child, a warrior spirit with strong emotions. Sometimes I just want to quit fighting, but I know if I do that, I'll lose the battle, my honor, and my respect. As I go through adolescence, I'm starting to become even more sensitive, even more vulnerable. I crave inner strength, and will do whatever it takes to attain it and show it. Sometimes I push myself past my breaking point, and if I push even farther, I can no longer be broken. I don't know much about math, but when my strength is reduced to zero, and I still pull from my seemingly empty reservoir, there's nothing left of me but infinity itself. When I achieve this state, nothing can stop me, and everything is possible. My name is Jackson Earl Morse. My middle name comes from my great-grandfather, Earl, and my first name comes from Jack Kerouac. I must have spelled it wrong. Fall down 7 times, stand up 8.